If I actually can back my car up, it should actually even start. The bearings are so bad right now, it's probably not gonna start. Wow. That definitely sounds pretty terrible.